reading a bit slowly, aren't you? It's poetry, Lex. Sounds better in my mind when I go slow.
Huh.
I was afraid it was going to be Crime and Punishment.
Remember when I made you read that?
How could I forget? I was only 12 years old. It was the worst torture you could have thought of.
I wasn't punishing you, Lex. I was trying to help. You showed great promise. I didn't want you to go in the wrong direction.
You mean embark on a life of crime? That's a bit far-fetched, don't you think?
We'll never know now, will we?
Thanks to you. I owe you so much, and yet it seems all I ever do is ask for more. I need your help.
I can't, Lex. You know that.
No, no, it's gotta be you.
Lex, when you reach a certain age, you have to step aside, let the younger people take over.
It's their world now.
They'll never learn to run it if I keep interfering.
I wouldn't have come here if you weren't the only one in the world who can save this patient.
The only one, Lex? How can that be?
The patient is you. My car's right outside.
Your car? I'm not that old. No internal injuries.
What could cause a wound like this?
Well, there are traces of a Kryptonian crystal. He wouldn't have been invulnerable to it.
Have you ever seen a crystal like that before?
Oh, yes, I have. It was a long time ago, on the rocket that brought me here.
I've got some O negative here. Looks like we'll have to take the chance.
That won't be necessary. I'll give him some of my own.
But how will we get the needle in?
That won't be a problem.
Take it easy.
Easy? It's all right.
He tried to kill me.
That was a different Luther. This one saved your life.
No, he's tricking you.
Now you listen to me. You're alive because of him. Now get some rest. You need it.
Wait.
You hit me.
Yes. And I'll do it again if you don't get some rest.
But it hurt. How did you do that?
In the morning. In the morning.
I can't believe this is Capital City.
Well, it just shows what can happen when people work together. I became Superboy right after the war. You'd have thought with all that fighting and killing, they'd have had enough of it, but it didn't look that way.
Then you stepped in?
Yeah, I did what I could. And then the people pitched in. There you are, good as new.
If you're me, why are you so much older?
For the same reason that boy you found in the other world is younger. A time warp.
A time warp?
You know, those rockets that brought us here, well, it seems they went through a time warp on their way here. I landed during the Depression. That boy landed a few years ago. You and some others landed when you did.
Do you know where the rockets came from?
I do.
Then tell me.
It's not your time yet.
When will it be my time?
You'll know. And from that time on, you won't be called Superboy anymore.